My favorite of anything is always changing. So kids will ask me, what's your favorite book? And I tell them, when I was young, I loved Beverly Cleary. Of course, I love the Harry Potter books now. There's so many books I think are great. I love anything Kate DiCamillo writes. I have so many favorite authors. And I have so many favorite foods. And usually I spend too much time with one of them, and then I move on to the next thing, like pizza, for example.